new Chinese foods. I've heard of chicken on a stick. This is beef on a stick. You ever heard of this? Here comes the egg roll, sweet and sour sauce, and lettuce or cabbage. We'll try it in a second. Soy sauce. This is all my son's. My Chinatown stir fry. And chicken lo mein. The rag. I have French Kitty with me. Oh Lord, they put a bunch of these things in. I don't like these things. Those corns. They don't taste like corn. Hopefully that's all of them. I don't like them. And we'll grab them. I didn't get soup this time since it blew up my microwave last time. Oh. I don't know. It's two of them. You want to taste bite? Could you? Come on. Come on. Kind of tastes like beef jerky. What's this? I think it's cabbage. I think I'm gonna mix that up with some of my food. Ooh, I wish I could do that chicken on a stick. We call it rat on stick. That's what I'll call it. Well, I'll tell you one thing, nothing in that egg roll. It's a cabbage. I don't know now. I guess they got a lot of extra cabbage. I'm gonna try it now. Oops. Get all that juice over there. My trash bag. Got my water. No, water's good for Chinese food. Man.
I get the gum.
I'm excited for that. I'm not seeing that other piece of steak for my son that he tried. There's another piece of old corn. I know some of y'all like it, but I don't like it. Shrimp. This is a few hours after my previous Taco Bell video. I'll tell you, nothing went right today. My mother got to a doctor's appointment an hour late. That's what they told me born. Her appointment was at 2:20. They told me it's at 1:30. They got her in. I think my son may come join us again. I'll pause it for a second. Okay, I'm back. Get me just a little bit of these noodles. My son ate the other piece of beef. He liked it. I only took him like 2 bites each, you know. Then he took a sweet and sour chicken. He's not too feeling too well after eating that Taco Bell. You know. I wasn't feeling well either. That's like I need some food or something because that it just made my stomach hurt. My stomach's feeling better now since I've started eating food. You want to hold on? Oh, I was telling you how they went. She was late for her appointment. They worked her in. Then I took my car this morning to get it inspected and get the oil changed, tires rotated and balanced. I got one day till the end of January. So, I got 4. No, I think I called them about 3:30. They said the car wasn't ready. I was like, okay, I have to pick up my Walmart groceries at 4. It's like, we'll go there, and then the car dealership's like 3 blocks away. I said, I'll just pick up my groceries, and I hope that the car would be ready. They get there at 4:30. And they got it up in the air, changing all. And my son comes back and says, the machine for them to inspect it was broken. Don't ask me what kind of machine that is. So I said, y'all just keep it overnight. And I'll pick it up tomorrow. I said, but I've got to get the license plates tomorrow. supposed to be bad, nasty weather tomorrow.
I said tomorrow, but Tuesday. This won't be coming out till Saturday, so it'll be nice and pretty by then.
I got different clothes on, because I came home, those winter clothes are just too hot now. And plus, I didn't sleep any last night. It's like, well, I'm gonna do this video, get ready to take my shower, and I'm going to bed early. What time is it? It's about 6:30, I think. You got drool just hanging down from her mouth. Oh man. I just love it with Chinese food. Am I sitting here eating under the, hold on. There we go. I didn't hear you shouting at me. Need some dimples. It really is good with that extra cabbage. I'm gonna have to start buying that. Beef on a stick, so I can mix that cabbage. It's really good. I'll be through in just a few minutes. Look at that big piece of meat. Look at that. Move over. You're about to knock my camera down. Move. Both of you know I love car chases. Please check car chases. I guess a couple weeks ago they had one. Los Angeles, they were chasing this car. And finally they pulled over. The girl gets out. And then a guy gets out with his English bulldog. He's well mannered. She's yelling for him. So finally, I think they handcuffed her and they were talking to him or whatever. They had him handcuffed for a while. And they went and put the dog back in the car. They were going back and forth checking on the dog. And I was like, my heart just broke. I'm going to go to jail on that poor little donkey. A few hours later, found out they done stole that dog. I hope they're sitting in jail for a while. You shouldn't be stealing people's dogs.
you know, maybe they're very expensive in California, that surrounding area and stuff, but New York and stuff. But why not just save up and then just travel and find you one? I don't know. You can find them in different parts of the country cheap. You know, everything's expensive in California. And that's gonna cost you more trying to get out of jail. Court cost, lawyer cost. Was the doggy really worth it? You know, that's like stealing someone's child. Oh. Alright, my bet then. I'm gonna tell y'all too. Because he works with the government and stuff, but people stealing dogs, bringing dogs from other countries, just different stuff. And he said you should never pay more than $2,000 for a dog, unless it is AKC, lots of generations down winners. If it just got AKC papers, it's just dog. Yeah, but he said, doesn't matter what kind of dog it is, no dog should be over $2,000. So, they start trying to go over $2,000, saying no, thank you. Because, not unless you see that they've got like five or six parents, grandparents that are, you know, winners, like he see dog shows, then you can go up, I think he said maybe up to $8,000. But otherwise, no dog should be over $2,000. Doesn't matter what breed it is. So, a little tip for y'all. I love my vet, but he's a busy, busy man. Let me tell you. This is so delicious. I'm really glad they gave me that extra cabbage, because it just really makes it delicious. That's my refrigerator there. Oh my goodness, I knew I was going to do that. Oh goodness. Y'all stay right there. Do not move from that little spot. Oh Lord, I told you to stay up there. Hold on. Throw this in my trash bag in here. It's my bag they brought me. You don't want to waste the juice. Oh Lord. I'm definitely gonna need a shower. I have this stuff all over me. I'm gonna have dogs. Look at me.
I've seen some people eat their Chinese food. They pour that sweet and sour sauce all over it. That needs washing. I'm glad I have another towel here. That's my leftovers. Oh Lord, I tell you, I think I might have to go because I'm about to make a mess. My son's probably finished that food. So, I'll see you next video.